in 80, this print and this print is from the collection of the MoMA. This is a photo silk etching, let's say. What means that these shapes, I from one photograph in the beginning of the 70s, I won't have time to show that, 74 I did a print with the pictures of the clouds on the negative, so that would be the interferences of this, and I kept these images. And then, well, this is because of the soccer, someone won. And I, from these shapes, not changing anymore, I mean, in 74, I started making many works, even an installation piece for the biennial of 80, all covered with this camouflage that came out of that, you know. And then this work also had the print of the words that local da ação, it's written here, local da ação in metal. And then there is airbrush that I used at the time. So when I did in 74, I was not looking for the camouflage. I was making exactly the shapes. I wanted shapes that were all, because shapes of clouds, they are almost maps, that they are not maps. So I was interested in the shapes because I could do works like the one in the biennial in which people look for some known territory. And the things that is seeing something like that, but it is just a shape. And in the other points, I would make a shape totally geometrized from Brazil, and people would not recognize as a Brazil. So I worked with this situation. So anyway, at that time, that I was using territory in this symbolic way, I started to take the map, the cartography of Mapa Mundi, and see that I could start to use it to send, let's say, my messages, in the sense exactly, but how, the first thing is how to deal with the aesthetics of something that you, I didn't invent the map, and also the questions on the ethics of what I wanted to talk about. And these are works I'm going to show to you one, and then because I'm taking it. Knowing a cartographer from the Institute of Geography, and also being my husband a geographer, that this means that it was not the influence of him using maps, but the idea of using, the possibility of ideologically talk about maps. I could talk to a cartographer, came to me the idea, this is 78. This drawing, I did one in 77, the same, which I dealt with the proportions of the Mercator, which is not even more, but it's the one we know, and asking myself, what about the question of oil in those territories? So, but keeping the Brazil, of course, that when I keep Brazil, I have to keep South America, but to keep the South America invariable, that's why I call variáveis, which varies, but invariable, and calculating what is petrol for this part, of course, counting a little bit of Mexico, and putting, of course, the Arabian things. So I had to take every other week. I would make the drawings, the possibilities, with, and take to see if it's not something too foolish to connect. And of course that I had connect continents as continents, islands as islands, everything I had to keep. And then I put the idea of the hegemonic countries culturally, in which Africa at the moment, now it's another map of the world, calculating, and this is the, on thinking on the countries, the third world, developed and underdeveloped countries, in which I could keep, so the invariability, in one way good, and the other way nothing moved, so it was like that.